We're here at the Ohio Star Ball, the 40th anniversary, with the winners of the World Pro-Am Dance Sports Series Rhythm Senior Division. I've got Robin Crockett and Angelo Verazzano. How many times have you been to this competition before?
This is our very first time here. I've never been to Ohio before even, so this is my first time here.
Oh my gosh, what a spectacular win for you.
Yes, really spectacular. I had no idea of what to expect. I had no idea of what it would be like. It's been exciting and a lot of excitement in the room and a lot of energy. It's just been really, really, really good.
So what was your reaction when you came in first?
I was in shock. I was really stunned, and I was so pleased, and I have no words for this one.
She deserved every bit of it, though. She's worked so hard over the last couple years.
Well, I have to say, when I read senior and looked at you, I'm like, no, this can't be right, because you look so young.
No, I am actually 64, so I do belong in the senior division. Oh, I have a driver's license to prove it.
Well, you're doing a lot right. How did you prepare for this competition?
We practice probably at least 4 to 5 days a week. We have coachings, and we really work on our technique a lot of technique work, and I use some of his partner's coaching for performance, how to smile, how to engage the audience.
That's fantastic. So for the ladies that have been in this division year after year, and you pop in and win it, what advice do you have?
Well, pick a beautiful costume and really enjoy the dancing.
Mostly just do your best and have fun is the most important thing. For those coming in to the following years, it's the best thing that I can say.
Absolutely. Well, congratulations to you both. Awesome win at a very tough competition.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.